A year or so later, I was at a cocktail party, there half a dozen or so, and Gödel was there, and I could ask him why he was unwilling to talk about the uncertainty principle. And I learned that he had walked and talked with Einstein enough to have been brainwashed out of any interest in quantum theory. To me, a great tragedy, because Gödel's insight might be the key thing. To me, the quantum theory is the great mystery that we will someday unravel and understand how come. And the answer to that question will at the same time be the answer to the question, how come existence? I can't believe that they're separate questions.